Good morning, children. Do you know what are we doing today? We are reading a story. And the title of the story is Tuss and Tinny. So are you ready? Good. Look at this. Can you see the picture? Yes. Who do you see in the picture? Who is he? He's an elephant. That's right. And do you know what's his name? His name is Tuss. Okay, what does he have in his hand? What is he holding? Yes, he's holding a bag. And inside the bag, there are beads. That's right. So let's get started with the story. Tuss and Tinny. Tuss goes shopping. So Tuss goes for shopping. He buys red and blue beads. So which color beads did he buy? He bought red and blue beads. Good. Now let's go further with the story. Let's see what happens next. Oh, Tuss loves red beads. Can you see Tuss? He's holding the red beads. And who is she? Let's see. Tinny loves blue beads. She is Tinny. She is Tuss' sister and she loves blue beads. Tuss and Tinny makes one necklace. Oh wow, they are making a necklace. Let's see what kind of a necklace do they make. See my necklace, says Tuss. Oh, look at Tuss' necklace. It's looking so nice. He has made a red necklace. See my necklace, says Tinny. Look at Tinny's necklace. It is made of blue beads from the blue beads. Wow. Let's see what happens next. Oh, Tuss and Tinny drop the beads from their necklace. Oh my God. They have dropped the beads. Oh my God. Both of them mix the beads and make a new necklace. So they thought about mixing the beads and making a new necklace. Can you see the new necklace? Wow, one red, one blue. One red, one blue. Isn't it looking pretty? It's looking lovely. Let's see what happens next. Tuss and Tinny gift it to their mom. Wow, they have gifted it to Mama, and she's wearing the lovely necklace. She's looking so pretty. Mom loves the necklace and Mama loves it. Mom hugs Tuss and Tinny. Mama is so happy that she hugged Tuss and Tinny. I hope you enjoyed the story, Tuss and Tinny. Thank you.